my crib. Actually, this is my little mountain cabin in the woods here. So just a little getaway. But anyway, want to show you all the cool stuff inside. So come on in. You're always shooting, you know, renting this place out for me to shoot little movies, independent things or whatever. I think it's all because of the Big Wood and stuff. So, which is actually, I think that's the name of the show they're doing right now, Big Wood. I don't know what it's about, but we'll go downstairs so we don't disturb them, right?
And all of us grew up with the Muppets and all those kind of fun shows. And I know my favorite character was a Swedish chef, so I went out and got me one.
What's up, Lena? Nice Muppets, baby.
Hey, so recorded it all.
Still don't know what she's saying, but this is the fridge, you know, the classic crib shot. Gotta open up the fridge for everybody. And I know everybody's always got a bottle of Cristal in there, but it's Sunday, so I had it for breakfast. But I do still have Hershey's syrup. And I'm thinking, oh, I can get that at my own Costco or whatever, but this is Hershey syrup from Hershey, Pennsylvania. What? So, it's good stuff. Let's head on up to the toys. What do you think? This is the one that started it all right here. I can still ride it too, it's not too horrible. Get down there with something like this and I hook this up to the back of one of the runners there, and it's got a lot of power. It's like 2 horsepower or something, but it's pretty sweet. First thing I bought was my first ever Dish Network check. There.
They can see me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. When you see me ride by, they can see the gleam.
Yeah, I don't think I need to say a whole lot, but this is a good time right here. Feel that vibration. Get my wife back here, or her sister, whoever, and it's a lot of fun.
Whoa, hold on a second. Okay, I told you I'd be out in just a couple minutes. I need to get a quick refresher. Besides, Mariah Carey was in her tub and crib, so. Good enough for Mariah, so see you in a sec.
I pay somebody a lot of money to decorate this place. I have no idea what this is all about, but that'll be gone soon.
This is a game room. Don't use it a whole lot. I'm very rarely home, but excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Everett.
Who are you? You guys just hanging out in my house playing video games?
Pretty much.
Alright, cool. No idea. So, this goes on back to the, got a couple tunnels that go over to the garage and stuff, but and then the maid's quarters are right around the corner, so no need to go over there unless it's really late at night and you're lonely, so. Sit back upstairs. One of my prized possessions, you know, it's a lot of kills that I got in here. My favorite one right here, it's a albino Canadian horned ram. Very, very rare. And now dead. And finally, the master bedroom. I don't know why cribs has to always be so nosy and look at all that stuff, but this is a little place here. So, got my bed, you know, where all the magic happens. They always say that. But in this case, this isn't like a sex thing. I actually do magic shows from here. So I think it's some really good lighting and some really good energy in this room for that kind of stuff. So that is my bed.
Of course, the $1 million view. This is why I bought this place out here. But, gets real chilly in the morning, so just got myself a nice custom zebra jacket. So, not gonna find these at Kohl's. Sorry.
You guys have gotta check out my show. Come on up. One of the coolest showers ever. I happen to think so anyway. It's nice and quiet, and I can take care of some business. Hello? Hey, what's going on? I'll be out in a minute. Yeah? No, I'm available.
So there you go. You see my little mountain cabin up here, see my garage with all my toys, and I just got called for a really cool audition for Frank Azar, so gotta get on down to Denver. And if I'm leaving, that means you're leaving too, so get on out of here. Riding around in the breeze, well, it's all right. Oh, you didn't think I was taking the caddy, did you? See ya!
Well, Bill, the F-16 mechanic is looking at it right now.
Hey, you want to just make up something, Bill, for this?
Just run it through everyone, see what
sure.
happens.
We may not use it, we may.
Alright. Shh, quiet.
Shh, I'm on the phone with the owner.
But, anyway.
This is my house! Get the...
I found out that if you hire crazy housekeepers, they'll,
Nice. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car?